Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today, we are going to go over some options for changing the tab color of different spreadsheets inside of Microsoft Excel. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description. So here I am inside of a new Microsoft Excel spreadsheet. If you would like to follow along, please download our sample workbook. If you need further instructions on how to get there, please pause the video and check out our description below. And I'm not sure if you know this function exists or not, but if you go down here to your worksheet and you right click on it, there's an option right here called tab color, and you can change this tab color to anything down here that you would like. So let's say right now I would like to have this be a blue tab. And then if I go to add a new tab, you can see that when I click off of that tab, that the blue becomes more solid, but if I select that tab, it becomes more shaded. And let's just double click on this tab right here and call this tab test. So you can just color your tabs based on any kind of color scheme that you may have for the purposes of this spreadsheet. But another thing you can do is programmatically change the color of the tab based on a value in a cell. So let's say we have an ending balance on our spreadsheet, and we have, say, 5 items down here that we're totaling. So let's go into B2 and make this a sum of these 5 cells right here. And let's just say that this is negative 200, this is negative 10, this is negative 50, this is 20, and this is 25. So what I would like to do is if this value in this cell is negative, I would like to turn this tab red. And if the value in this cell is positive, I would like to turn this tab blue. And I can do that through VBA. So how do I go about doing that? If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. Well, if I hit Alt F11 or Alt Function F11, I will be brought to the VBA window. But let's Alt Tab back to Excel for a second. We want to look for the value that is right here in cell B2. And we also want to look for the value that is down here on the tab, and we want that tab to be a tab called test. So cell B2, the tab called test. So let's Alt Tab back to the VBA window. This sheet right here, sheet 1 in parentheses test, this is a sheet we're working with. So just double click on that and make sure that's the window that you have open in VBA. Now I'm going to go to this drop down here and I'm going to select worksheet. And then over here, selection change is selected by default, and this is what I want to appear in this column over here because I'm looking at the code running every time I change a value on this worksheet. So I'm going to tab and I'm going to say if range my cell B2 where that total is double quote parenthesis dot value is greater than 0, then I'm going to hit enter and tab. So what am I going to want if the summation cell is greater than 0? I'm going to want worksheets, left parenthesis, double quote, test, because this is the name of my worksheet, double quote, right parenthesis, dot tab, dot color index, and I want that equal to 5. And 5 is blue because when the value is greater than 0, I want the tab color to be blue. But what if the value is less than 0? I'm going to copy this right here with Control C, hit enter and write an else statement and just paste that and make that equal to a 3 and say end if. So let's go through this code. If that sum total is greater than 0, then right here I want the tab to be 5 or blue. Otherwise, I can assume it's going to be less than 0, so I want the tab to be red. Now you might be wondering where this 5 and this 3 comes from. How do I know that 5 is blue and 3 is red? I'm going to include this link in the description. But if you go to Microsoft's site, they have a page for this color index property. And if I scroll down, I can see this chart right here, and this will tell me the value of each one of these colors. So I can see that red is 3 and blue is 5. And you have all these other colors right here to choose from. So let's Alt-Tab back to Excel and try running our code and see what happens. So now, if I change the value in cell 1 to 100, I'm going to get a positive sum. And look down here, my tab color did change to blue. So if I click off it, I can see that it's dark blue. And if I click back on it, it's still blue. But if I change this cell to negative 500 and hit Enter, now that tab will automatically change to red. And one more thing to keep in mind, because this file has a macro in it, you're going to want to go to File, Save As, and browse to whatever folder you would like to save this in. And right here where it says File, Save As Type, click that and make sure you select an Excel macro enabled workbook that ends in .xlsm. And let's call this one Change Tab Color and just hit Save. So hopefully you can see how this is useful for whatever application you might be using. Maybe you have a lot more information than I have right here, but I'm hoping that this is enough to help you start brainstorming some ideas of how this can be helpful with some of the worksheets you're working with. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.